everybody. Thanks again for joining us here on the Geek Tech Industries live stream. Stick is here.
Rookie Ace here.
And Bally has left us for the evening, so it's just down to the two of us.
He couldn't stand to see the sight of your blood anymore. He
had such a thrashing I took last game. Oh, my God. So we at least took it mostly to time, I think.
We did, yeah.
No,
came
not
close.
Even, I think.
Came close.
A few minutes, at least.
Yeah.
I took a very thorough thrashing because I made some critical errors. Hopefully, we're going to rectify that.
You didn't make an error. You told me how to beat you.
If you want to see that thorough beating, go and check that out. Ray here, the rookie ace, did a fantastic job. So we are on the road to regionals in the next little bit here. So we are practicing up our various regionals lists and ideas for things and getting used to builds and stuff. So Ray has busted out something kind of old and something kind of new.
Old and new. I've been practicing for a while now, way before regionals, and it's Old Han and PS9 Po. So they're both PS9s, and my Han has Kanan Jarrus Expert Handling.
Mm-hmm.
Countermeasures the Sloop title and Ray Crew.
Mm.
While Po has the regen potency, so Prime Thrusters, Black One, R2, and Auto Thrusters.
Nice.
And he's not as maneuverable as my old potency or everybody's potency. Nobody can make a different one, really. obviously, I can't take credit, even though everybody's made it before without it.
You know what? This is yours, though. This is your
version
of it. And I like it. I really like it.
Version of the Falcon. Everybody else flies Rey. I don't really see a lot of Han kicking around. And I have another version of Han that I've flown hundreds of times, and I know how it flies. It's not expert handling. It has C-3PO and R2 on it, actually, to be honest. And determination for his EPT.
That one, yeah.
And I have the most he's ever mitigated in a match was 22 damage of mitigation.
Over the whole match.
Over the whole match with C-3PO, the evade token, R2 putting a shield on, and determination throwing out a ship trait card.
God, the tankiest hand ever.
Awesome. I know that one. And now I want to see this one here.
You want to see how this one's
going? I want to see
awesome.
It. I want to see it.
Well, and I've gone full meta.
Yep.
Full-blown meta.
Absolutely.
And I have... I just want to make sure that...
But you made a change of your own, to make it yourself, right?
Audrey. Hold on. Never mind. There we go. That's it. I brought... three gunboats, three new squadron gunboats, one with concussion, two with harpoons. Quick draw.
Absolutely.
And on quick draw, the gunboats have guidance chips, not long range sensors.
Correct.
Some of you might be like, why, Stickus? Why? I'll tell you why in a minute. Now, quick draw is spec'd out with spec ops training, lightweight frame, adaptability, fire control system, and primed thrusters. Quick draw moves at PS10.
You can bring him down to 8. I will not complain.
I'm sure you would. I'm sure you're fine with that.
You can bump my guys.
Oh no, that's it's okay, really.
All right.
So and then of course I have guidance chips on all of my dudes here. After seeing how much Fen Rao is going to be floating around, I think, in the meta at the last couple regionals.
Oh yeah, Fen Rao.
Long-range sensors becomes less of a thing, I think.
Yeah, probably. And Black One title, I would strip all your target locks.
No, the Black One title with Poe is going to be in force a lot, I think.
And Expert Handling strips target locks as well. That's another reason why I put Expert Handling on them.
With all
the target lock shenanigan and meta out there, I just don't even want to face that.
All right, well, I'm going to bring up the lists and such and get that battle cam started. And I'm going to reset the timer. It's probably still ticking.
It's probably still ticking.
From the last match. Hold on a second here, guys. Now, I'm 100 points.
I am 100 points.
Okay, so you roll off, sir. I'll call hits and crits.
It is a crit.
Okay.
I hope I roll a lot more of those for you.
We don't really overlap, do we?
There's no overlap.
I'm going to... take initiative and place that first piece of debris right there.
Right there?
Right there.
All
right,
so I will clog up this center here, and I will put another one as close as I can to it. There you go. That's... create an asteroid belt here.
Yep,
let's draw a line
fun.
In the sand, right?
Sounds
there.
Fun. Okay, all right, timer's been reset. I'm going to move these guys off so that I can finish putting things back properly here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put the mustache out. How do you like them? How do you like them mustaches? Right there. Oh, if
I
you
did.
Could pull that off real quick.
Thank you.
There you go. You got those ones left.
Well, let's go on this side of it here as well. Let's just create a huge pile of...
Hey, this is a dash. What are you doing?
Do you know what? My Falcon can fly and barrel all
I know,
through here.
I know.
While
I know.
Your gunboats cannot.
They got slammed. They're fine with that.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well,
yeah,
he says.
Well,
there you go. Last piece. Give me the finger, would you?
I'd rather...
You're like, awkward, geez, Stickus.
I think you did a good job of that yourself.
Yeah, I sure did last
by
time.
By telling me to bank two, and I that
well,
was
not,
that
was the
turn
two.
That was the turn two.
I will remember forever.
That was
a
TSN turning point. That was the TSN turning point. It really was. Because I wasn't going anywhere near there.
I had an opportunity, and I completely blew it.
That would have been a way different match had
you
not. Yeah.
All right, so my twos are going to deploy first. Where's 41? Where are you, 41? There you are. It's important that I deploy them in the correct order, you see.
It is, actually. It is important.
Yeah.
And you need to keep draw a wide swath with those things.
I know,
if
right?
If you bunch them up, you're just begging for no shots.
Begging to get harpooned.
Yeah, you're begging to harpoon yourself, too, that's for sure. Keeping them that close, eh? Right.
Fairly. It gives them really good overlapping arcs.
Yeah.
All right. And then my nine will deploy. Oh, my nine will deploy. And then push up.
And then push up.
That's right. Yeah. So quick draws.
So who has initiative? Yeah. You took initiative.
I want initiative.
So you have to place your guys first. Yeah. Okay.
Wow.
So,
okay. That feels good.
Okay. That feels really good, actually. Yeah. I'm all good with all of that. So we're going to, we are going to separate our guys because we need to see how, what an angle we're going to do this at here. Oh, actually, you know what?
Right on the edge of the board, eh?
Well, I want to keep my options open, know what I mean?
I understand. Totally understand, my friend.
Alright, so I'm down.
Okay.
And now you choose adaptability.
No, that's after I place.
Yeah. Oh,
so
it's after you place. Oh, you've already set up.
Right? He's up. Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Let's get some dials going, I guess. And
all
then
right.
We'll get the show on the road.
Let's get the shenanigans
now,
on the road.
My biggest problem with the gunboats has been range control. And I'm still figuring out how. The other part of me is that long range sensors, that's easy mode.
No,
you know,
that's
it,
not
it's
it.
Not.
No,
it's not.
Not.
It's a strategic advantage against the prevailing
There are different
mode.
Ways. There are different.
I know, it's just
mindsets
my, it's,
on that.
I know.
There are different mindsets on that.
Personally, I think guidance ships is better in the current Fen Rao situation I've been seeing, and just learning to adapt to it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yep. And then you, you're so cute. You're gonna do that.
I'm good. All right. Good, sir.
Good luck.
Good luck. Let's
timer
start
going.
The time. Let's get the timer going.
Boom.
Let's get the death on the road here.
You
and
betcha.
Somebody is dying.
Doom shuttles. Tiny doom shuttles coming at you. So you're gonna do 41. He's gonna do a bank 3.
Yep. Not gonna lie. I actually saw that one coming.
He's not going to slam. I'm going to focus this turn.
Sure.
I learned just because you can slam doesn't mean you should.
Yeah, that is correct.
At this point, it would push me up too close to you. We'd get a beautiful shot, and I'd get nothing in return.
And you would get, yeah, exactly.
So he's also going to focus. And then this guy's also doing a bank 3.
Mm. I wonder who your priority target is on this one.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You're trying to psych me out.
Is it working? Is it working?
No.
Okay. And then my 9.
No, you upped him to 10.
Oh, no, sorry. That's right. He's 10. Ha, 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 ha. Sorry. Just trying to cheat a little. You know, that's, you like you to do.
That's not cheating. That's disadvantaging yourself. That's giving me a...
No, right? Trying to cheat in your favor. That's all.
Cheat for me.
Trying to cheat on your behalf, Ray.
Okay.
Is that okay?
That is 100% A-okay.
All right.
Looks like,
Jesus.
Looks like...
Slow rolling Poe, huh?
Well, I wanted to see where you were going first. I really did. I'm not even going to intensify. I just... He does... He's honey badgering the whole thing.
He's like, don't care.
Yep.
He's going to do a bank 3 with Victor as well.
Yep.
Tuck on up in there. And also gonna focus. I don't know where the acrylic is, so I'm just gonna give him that one.
Come back.
Nothing, right?
He's got nothing. We got nothing.
Nothing for nobody.
Gonna bank that.
Sweep some tokens here. Boop,
boop, boop. I will bank mine.
Yay! You bank your Ray, right?
Yeah, bank it.
Ray bank. Well, the SF actually has a really good dial, doesn't it?
It's okay. I don't like the fact that it has no evade.
The lack of evade is a bit of a hindrance. But that puts it in a class with the defender, for example.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It can't possibly. If it had an evade, it would be like... Yeah, it'd be like...
5 more points.
Yeah. Yeah, silly, silly good.
Okay. And then... work.
All right, gunnies.
Here we go.
Go, go, guns. Bank.
So, bank 2.
Yep. Attempt the target lock.
Probably. Too far, but I'm going to measure anyway.
We're too far.
Just out. Just out, he says, when it's like range 4 easily. He will...
Corralling me, eh? Just trying to close the pen on me, trying to close the doors.
He's just going
to
focus up. Mm-hmm. And then 43 also doing a bank 2.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He will attempt a target lock.
Okay.
And he'll take a focus. And then 45 also doing a bank 2.
Yeah.
Puts 2. Yeah. Didn't even bother putting it away. And he will also take focus. Well, sorry, he'll attempt to target lock first. Sorry. Nope.
Shocker. My right. Boys.
Your boys.
I want to go fast.
See, I was tempted to just like really go fast and chase you. And I was like, no. No. Stand off. Stand off, Stickus.
He will boost and intensify off of that boost.
Ooh, you might have a range 3 shot on my one dude. There you go. I love intensity. It's such a great card.
I'm exhausted. That was too intense.
It's exhausting. Okay, and then quick draw is going to do a hard turn too. Yeah. Can't do it. I was like, oh, I can barrel roll just in there. No, I can't. So he's just going to focus for now.
All right. Your PS10. First shot.
No shot, I don't think.
Yep.
Way out.
No shots. All right, now we drop down to lowly nines.
Only a 9.
And we will definitely get range 3. It's definitely range 3. It appears to be unobstructed.
Closest is just outside.
Yeah.
I am going to get 3 dice, and I like that focus.
Yeah, you will get 3 dice with a focus. But it's a shot.
And his ability will spin that up for 2 hits.
Okay, here we go. And I will spend the focus.
Spend focus.
2 evades.
And Falcone, obviously, everybody else tried. I'm not sure why he thinks he can shoot, but he can't.
Yep. 2s. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Nork. So we sweep. And I'll bank that other focus as well.
You bet. Oh boy. Oh, so you're paying.
I'm
going
to pay
right?
for intensity to flip that back over.
Okay.
All right. This is now. Now is where it's going to get interesting. Yeah. This is now. How do you brown cow down? Because those guys don't want to be under range 2. I know that. They do not want to see anything under range 2. So.
You know what? If you do close to range 1, they're okay with that. That's what shields are for.
All right, boaties.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, boats.
Here we go. All
right.
He's doing a bank one.
Yeah.
I think... you know what? It's a cash game. This is where you take risks. I'm going to slam 1.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, you got it. That's good.
Good enough for, there.
Good enough for a cash
game. Yep, exactly. My gimpy finger. Won't be healed at all by the time I'm free, Jules. All right, so that guy. This guy's going to do... wait, hold on. Which one do I got here? This guy first. Oh, what? Huh. That's interesting. These 2 are the wrong dials. Can I swap them?
Absolutely.
Okay. They will be the same maneuvers. I was like, that's the wrong color. All right. He's doing a forward 3.
Uh-huh. A very wide net indeed.
And,
target
lock on hand. This guy's also doing a forward 3.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll also...
Target
on hand. There we go.
Well done. All right. Well, I can't shut them both.
Nope. But you know what? You're not going to be in my arc this turn.
What makes you say that?
Nothing at all.
Han says, I'll take that asteroid. Bring it.
Ah, here he comes. I was waiting for those barrel rolls. But Kanan's there to clear that next turn.
He is. And he barrel rolls, so he will shed II.
Wait.
Expert handling. That's what I said.
Oh, expert handling. Okay, sorry. I thought that was the black one title you were triggering. Sorry.
Nope.
That's...
So now for the black one, I am going to drop a hard deuce if you can template your dude.
Yep. Hard turn two.
Yeah, if you can, on the back or on this side. One
well,
other.
On this side, so we'll see if he overlaps.
Oh, okay. That's true. That's very good.
Which, sorry. And you do.
Definitely. So, yeah. I'll just, okay.
It's there.
But it's sliding on.
I know, it's plastic on plastic, right?
Okay.
All right, and then get my guy. All right, you got yours?
Yep.
There we go.
Ah, damn. He will attempt a boost right.
Okay.
Nope. He will boost straight.
Okay.
And he will intensify off the boost.
Yep.
He's exhausted.
Okay.
Yep. Yep.
And then I got quick draw doing a forward two.
Mm-hmm.
Should be just short. Mm-hmm. Yeah, oh my god, I can't believe I guessed that. Okay, activation?
Yeah, you get to shoot.
Start off combat. Okay. Four dice into Poe.
Mm-hmm.
Flat roll, though, and you got that gal dang regen.
I do.
Oh, two crits is not as bad as it could be. About 50%, right?
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, except when you do stuff like that.
Like when it rolls.
That's okay. Fire
stuff.
Control system lets me pull up a target lock. So I'll give you the GG for that one.
Yeah. Well, you know,
Poe's gonna get a shot back.
Poe will take his range one. Let me double check, make sure he is in arc. It looks a little close, but no.
Yeah, definitely in arc.
Definitely in arc. Okay. We will take.
So I'm gonna get 2 plus my lightweight frame dice.
You get 2 plus your lightweight frame. Yep. And he doesn't have anything else to help him with that.
He's got focus to turn nothing up.
Turn nothing up because he's got 2 hits, 2 crits.
What the hell is that, man?
Your dice, don't blame me.
Right? That's who I'm talking to. Well, I'm going to do that. And my lightweight frame for
two. That's still really
I'll
good,
take
man.
2 shields and immediately attack you back.
You will.
4 dice. And I'll spend the target lock on those 3.
Mm-hmm.
And there pull up 3 hits. A little better. One hit. Are you freaking kidding me? And I reacquire my target lock from fire control.
You require, so shield down.
Holy god! What the hell, Poe?
Wow.
What's wrong with you?
All right,
I know what's wrong with you. You're OP. Range 2. At least I get 2 dice.
Shit, the being common meant to take a focus off, but...
Oh, yeah, we're way into that now.
Yeah.
Sorry, I rushed combat.
You did. You rushed that really fast. See, I would have spent that, and that would have been like a hit and a, 2 hits.
Still going to be pretty good for it. See? Still going to be pretty good.
My dice are betraying me so hard right now. 45. 2 hits.
Buddy. See, I was honestly hoping to cause a bump with Poe.
Yeah.
Kind of disappointed.
Noob squadrons, nothing.
Noobs,
nothing.
He's got weapons disabled anyway.
He's disabled.
And they're way out.
And they may as well be.
So
I will spend to flip.
Boy, I've made some real big errors in this one too. Okay. You.
Yes, please, actually, if you don't mind. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah, I forgot they have no K turn at all. I have to slam to turn around.
Welcome to the world of K-Wings, man.
Right, I never really flew K-Wings, which is why I'm probably not getting these guys very good. This is the meta of all metas, and I'm like, what do I do?
Yeah. Sometimes it feels like that.
Damn expert handling. That is going to be really hard to get shots on you. Where are you going again? Yeah, okay. And you...
lovely tea as always. Thank you, Sheenie.
Thank you very much. Alrighty, so are we all dialed in?
Oh yeah, let me get the overlay updated here as well. Oh. So, Poe took one.
Poe took one shield,
Poe
yes.
Poe took one. That makes me so many types of sad. Quick draw took two. And 45 took two.
Yep.
Okay. That was not a good trade. Not a good trade at all.
I'll just change that up a bit.
All right, ready?
Now I'm ready.
Okay, so twos. Let's give you a bank one.
Yep.
Just don't even know what to do. Except maybe take a focus and... Okay, this guy's gonna do a hard turn three.
Mm-hmm. Here comes the first round of missiles. I can't move fast enough to get out of that. Don't think so, anyways.
I don't know. You're probably gonna shed my target lock after I drop it on you. And this guy's also gonna do a hard turn three. He's gonna be too far out, though.
And he will be too far out. Well, maybe not. Depends what I did.
I'm gonna measure for a target lock. I require, of course.
You do.
If I've measured and you fit, I have to take it. Okay, that's okay. I wanted to anyway.
Okay, well, we're going to... I knew I was going to... If I did a hard maneuver, I would definitely smash that rock. So we're going to just avoid that.
You know what?
It's a white maneuver. It'll clear
the
stress.
I was tempted to slam one, which would have caused you to bump.
Yeah.
And land on the fucking rock.
Yep. Yeah.
And I was like,
if it's possible.
I didn't. I was like, the other one, but, or I would have ended up range one to you beside you with you not in my arc.
Yeah.
And I was like, I can't take that chance. I just need to focus.
Yeah. So here's what happens next.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Barrel rolls. I can't get out of arc, though, I don't think. It's as far forward as I can go.
Mm-hmm.
I'll reacquire that stress, and mm-hmm. I'm going to shed eyes target lock.
Wow. Bad times, boys. Now I see why everybody loves long-range sensors.
They would all be gone anyways.
I know.
You wouldn't have much of
it. Well, not all gone, but... Tucking right up there, huh?
Yeah.
Right up my bum! I'm not happy about that.
Since he has prime thrusters, he is going to boost out of your bum.
You're boosting away from my bum. You can't get away from my bum. I'm quick draw.
I know.
I got booty for days.
So he will shed your target lock.
Yep.
And he will intensify for a focus.
All right. My 10. He's going to do a forward one.
Absolutely.
And he will target lock hand.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, end of activation.
And
nothing. Start of combat. Quick draw is going to throw three dice at hand. I'm actually going to only throw two dice at hand because I'm also going to choose afterwards to attack behind me.
Okay.
So, I'll spend a target lock.
Sure.
For a crit. Hey, shield. Awesome. A single shield and I reacquire that. Then I shoot two dice at range.
Oh, no, that's going to be a range one.
Range one, so three
range
dice.
One obstructed.
You're going to get three as well.
I will get three as well.
Okay. And took one. He's only got four shields remaining. Whoa, nice. Keep it up, quick draw.
I'm going to spend that focus
okay.
for total evasion.
I'm going to keep my target. Well, I'm not going to fire control onto Poe. I'm going to keep it on. Okay. Ten. Okay. Or nines, I should say.
Nines.
Ten
nines.
Done.
All right. Tokenless quick draw.
Tokenless quick draw. Got that target lock though, so go ahead and shoot me.
Yeah, or range one. I can start pummeling some of these guys here.
45? Yeah, he's down to one shield left.
He's down
so.
To one shield left. All right, so you know what? We're going to take the mathematical odds here and hit this guy. So four dice.
Okay. Versus my two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. Han's gonna
Han's
say,
gonna pick up.
He's gonna like, yeah, we're doing that again. We're doing that again.
Yeah.
Wow, that's even worse. At least I had a focus to turn up last time.
And there's one. I don't even need to spend it.
Okay, and then,
yeah, you.
Nothing?
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 Nothing.
Really? No!
I'm so sad I didn't slam.
Barrel rolling high.
Because then those guys would have gotten shots.
Yep, so I'm going to bank that focus again.
Oh, let that be a lesson to you, Stickus. Just because you can slam doesn't mean you shouldn't.
What the heck kind of lesson was that? Just because you can, you should.
No, it's that usually the thing I need to learn is just because you can do something doesn't mean you should.
Mm.
And in this case, I was afraid you were just going to go straight.
Right.
And instead you decided to come. Because you can do that hard turn one right at the edge of the map. So.
Yep.
I almost wish I had the Arsenal logo title on these guys now.
Oh, you can shoot while you slam?
And then I could shoot with my slam too. And that would be super ideal.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not the way things are going to work. I am not that lucky. Hope for that lucky though. Oh, you're not BB-8, are you? You're R2.
I am R2.
Oh, you're gonna regen. You're just gonna run.
I'm gonna regen that shield this turn.
And say thank you. Come again.
Yeah.
All right, dials it down.
Hold on.
We's be dialing it up, hey kitty cat.
I got a feeling it's not going to be Han's turn.
I'm not going to get much in the way of shots, I don't think, again, but... that might fit. Yeah, go for it.
Okay.
Twos! This guy's gonna go first. I wasn't sure if this would complete.
Nope.
No. Oh well.
But, hey, at least I'll have a shot this turn.
That's my hope. Unless you do some crazy barrel roll shenanigans. What?
I know, right? Who would do that? Who in their right mind would do that crazy barrel roll shenanigan? Not Ray. Ray would never do something.
Han would.
Han would. Han's a dick. Just in case.
Just in case.
You're going to drop the target lock anyway.
The
this
closest
guy's
one
do
definitely
a forward
gonna get
three.
The closest one's guy is definitely getting dropped.
Oh, yeah.
If I can.
I think I could do a bank three maneuver here. So I'm going to slam three.
Yep.
With this guy.
Slam three? Sure.
I'm bumping eating everything
here.
That's okay. There we go. It's close enough.
Close enough. You got it.
There we go. And he takes that with him, but then he's weapons disabled.
He's weapons disabled, so he does not have the title, so he can't shoot weapons disabled.
And everybody's probably yelling at me on the chat right now, going,
oh, yeah.
Stickus, what are you doing? You can't fly those gunboats like that. Right. Watch me.
So he's
watch me crash and burn.
He's going to do a three green because he's got to clear his stress. We just forgot to put it down. He's going to grab a focus token.
And payback intensity next turn.
Let's hope I don't. Yep. Yeah, let's hope nothing happens.
Han
is still just running gun, man. He's
mm-hmm.
he is going to run and gun.
Hard turn two. My gunboat might actually have a shot.
That'll clear his stress.
Yep.
He'll reacquire that stress.
Wow. Okay.
As he does that, he is going to strip GG's.
Oh, yeah. Strip GG. Okay. Quick draw is going to do a bank three.
Yeah, I knew that. I'm just hoping for the best.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Gonna focus.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, focus off right. Okay.
Yep.
So end of activation, start of combat. Quick draw. Here's four dice.
He is going to
countermeasures. Drop that other target lock.
That
I knew that was
one.
Coming soon. GG. That one. And that one. Wow! Look at all the target locks I don't have. Okay. Four dice from quick draw.
Yep. Four dice.
Nice, three hits.
I rolled an evade.
Wait, why is it? Oh, because
I got
it. That's
right.
Okay, so you take two.
Take two.
And you can have the GG back.
I can have the GG back. All right.
Nine,
Han.
Nine, I did not consent.
Four dice into quick draw.
Woof. No, re-roll them. Come on, man.
Nope.
Gonna spend that focus. Okay.
Yep.
For two hits and a crit. So I'm gonna roll my two. And
lightweight
frame dice. So I'll spend the focus for two.
Yep.
Take my last shield.
Yep.
Immediately counterattack.
There you go.
Oh, come on.
Oh, that's pretty
nice.
Decent.
I'll spend the target lock on that last die.
You will.
Nice.
One.
Okay.
So you take two shields and a crit.
Oh, and a crit. Come on.
Major helpage.
Ooh, all hits are dealt face up starting next round.
Yep.
Okay.
Nine.
Nope. This guy got range three, primary.
Yep.
Two dice.
I'll get three.
One hit.
One evade.
Okay. This guy no shot, and I think this guy's too far.
He's too far.
Okay, so sweep and set. On the bright side, my guys are back in formation.
Yep, they are.
Oh, after the shot. After my second shot.
Absolutely. And I'm going to spend that.
Spend for intensity. There you go. You got it. Oh, man. You were making my gunboat's life really hard.
They don't like this. You know this, right? They do not appreciate what you're doing.
I appreciate it.
I'm glad you do. That makes one of us.
It's very daunting, I'll be really honest, actually, flying against three gunboats. And I think that's where a lot of people lose against them. I'm not saying because the other people aren't good pilots. I'm saying is that I think it's, even an experienced pilot,
you have to think and rethink and rethink where you're
going
to
go. Could potentially make a lot of mistakes because of those. And Han right now is just like run and gun. He's not just running and gun. He's running for his life.
Right now? Yeah, these guys are on him. They want him.
Yeah.
Oh, they want him so bad. But your Poe is capable of crazy shenanigans.
He is.
And I can't ignore him either.
No, but we know who your target priority was, and you're doing a really good job at focusing down the prioritized target.
Well, I'm hoping to. I don't know where you're going. I have to guess really hard here. Okay.
I have the whole dial, so.
I know, because Kanan, right? Mm-hmm. So that's what makes it really hard for me to guess.
I've done some
pretty
sneaky things, like because I can just sit around this corner like this, so people think they're hard turning here like this, and I just like hard one and barrel roll backwards, and then everybody's like, "Oh, he already shot me."
I know,
like,
right? That barrel roll for repositioning is incredibly useful on him.
On a hard one barrel roll is nice.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie.
Yeah.
All right.
Here we go. Yeah. Gunboat number 43 in this case is going to do a hard turn 2. Thank you.
Yeah.
There he is there. And then, well, I may as well give you some target locks to shed. There you go.
Yeah, yeah.
Next guy is going to do a bank 3. He will also throw on the target lock here for you. I'm going to give you the QQ. That's for him. All right, and this guy's also doing a bank 3.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to also throw down.
Always gonna do a Talone rolly.
Talone roll, and then boost with prime thrusters. I fucking love that.
And intensify off of that.
Quick draw. There we go.
Han, he can only move so fast, and there's only so much board space. That's a lot of.
That's a lot of target locks, right?
That is a lot of target locks there. This is now where I wish I had engine upgrades.
You shed your stress.
Shed that stress. Because if I had engine upgrade, I wouldn't cancel this crit. I would actually like boost that way.
I'm really sad right now.
We'll see it.
Yep, that's what I'd have done. Whose are you dropping?
The only one that really matters is the QQ, or the GG, I mean.
The GG. The only one that's really hurt you, right?
guy that's going to GG me all the way to the bank here, man.
Well, that's the hope, but I probably slipped in the wrong direction.
Oh, no!
Well, no, it's not off the board.
No, it's not off the board, but there's no shot.
I was, I should have expected you to run. Yeah, I was also looking at no shot back because I don't get my counterattack now, so I have to start playing conservative.
Yeah, it's true. You don't get a counterattack anymore. Right. You can't
so
just run into range one.
Nope.
As much as, you know,
Now I have to kite you at 3.
I still have 7 hit points to your 3.
Exactly. And I'm going to barrel roll off that with my prime thrusters. There we go. Okay.
All right. check for range, but no shot.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. No shot.
Just,
bam.
Just a matter of semantics. You got to do
no
it.
No shot. You got no shots
I
here.
I got no shots on this guy? I thought I might have had a shot on
no,
him.
He
might.
No, nope. They're not going to shoot each other at all. All
right. No shots.
Nope. Poe, on the other hand.
Poe will shoot. beginning of combat for shits and giggles, whatever. It's
oh, yeah. It's fine. You bank it anyway.
I bank it anyways. Poe will take a range 2, possibly.
Mm.
Yep. Range 2. Easy range 2.
Range 2. Okay. 3 dice. With that nice turn up.
With 3 dice with a turn up. And we will turn it up for 2 hits and a crit.
Okay.
Oh, no!
43, just soaking it a little.
Just soaking it.
Nice. Nice. Okay, sweep and set. That's it.
I'm going to spend that.
Because I don't got a shot here, I don't got a shot here, and I don't got a shot here.
I'm going to bank that. Bank and spank. All right, let's run. And gun.
I do not regret. Regret in any way.
Tricky now, eh?
It is a little. It is a little.
Barrel and large ships can put surprisingly a lot of distance between them.
I know. You got that whole base to move over. It's huge, man. It's huge. I think I'm as ready as I'm going to get. It's...
The noobs.
Yep. So he's going to do a bank two. I hope that keeps him off the debris. I'm pretty sure it will.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
gonna keep that target lock and just gonna focus.
Mm-hmm.
All right, this guy doing a bank 3.
Well done, sir. Well done.
It's not gonna be enough. Not gonna be enough.
But you got your focus target lock. That's what you're looking for.
Yeah, but you're gonna drop one of those target locks, and he's all gonna do a hard turn 3.
Smack,
probably. Well,
yeah.
I just nudged the wind.
That's
there.
All good.
Yeah, you're right. It would have been about.
Yep.
Right about there. But he still got his target locked, so one of them's gonna shed, right? His hand's gonna run.
Mm-hmm.
Hand does.
Mm-hmm.
Runs at the first sign of Imperial patrol.
Yeah. How did you know? Look at that.
Look at me using inertia. Which one? Where are you barrel rolling?
Thing is I can't barrel roll. I can barrel roll out of his arc. I can't barrel roll out of his arc.
You can barrel roll
or his
out
arc.
Out of his
arc. I can barrel roll all out of range, but I want to shoot.
I know.
I want to shoot. This cat and mouse game is like. So we're going to shed I again.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Here. Sorry, I better catch everybody up here on points. Quick draws lost all shields. Oops, sorry. Boop. 45 is down to 1.
Yep.
He's down to... 43 is down to 2. And he's still got 3. Okay.
And Poe regenerated last turn, too, so...
Poe, yeah.
With a 1 to be there.
Yeah, so Poe should be 3-3 still.
Pull was 3-3 still, yep.
There we go. And Han is shields down.
Okay. And Poe's coming.
Oh, and the major hull breach. That's right.
Yep, he has a major hull breach, Han, still, yep. I have not removed it yet. I have chosen not to remove it. To get out of way from eating like multiple.
Yep.
And he will.
Oh, you dropped the eyes? Okay.
turn?
Oh, no, I still have to take the focus.
Just gonna focus up.
Yeah. I was gonna take a target lock for the next turn, then. But, you know, whatever.
All right.
I'm not in a great
This makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Forward four. Which doesn't put him anywhere close enough to be fighting hand. Still fast.
Doesn't put him anywhere close enough to dying.
I know, right?
I should be grateful. I'm just bitter. He's
get
gonna
a range of pull. I'll get a free shot on him.
Better roll up in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the range on that guy.
Yeah, go ahead. He's not in range.
No, I know. I'll check the range.
All right. No shot.
No shot.
No shot. Oh. What? Oh no, it's gonna be just out. Look at that.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I think that's it. Oh, that's harsh to say, eh? Look at that. Look over top of that. You think that would clip your plastic base? You decide, Glenn. It's your home. It's your home. It's your game. You decide.
Pull your thing. Pull your thing.
Okay. And then now measure again. I will hold quick draw.
I can't move it.
It's actually stuck on top. Freaking
it's
touches.
It's stuck
it does.
On top.
It's actually lifted off.
Yeah, it's lifted off the board. It's stuck,
wow, the
stuck
most extremist range three shot you've ever seen in your life.
I am taking it.
1, 2, 3 dice for me.
Yeah, you would get 3 dice no matter what.
Yep.
Han's ability will. I mean, Poe's ability will turn
earth?
It up.
I'm about to die.
He'll spin that.
I am about to die.
I saw you there without tokens. I'm like, I'm gonna take that all day.
And I
boom!
Die. Oh my god.
Boom.
Oh, can't believe
wow,
that
you
was
blanked
actually
out.
Range 3.
And you blanked out.
One,
that's the harsh
two,
part. You blanked
and
out.
Crit and dead.
Wow.
Dead. Wow. Okay. Well,
I don't spend that.
That's not good. That's not good at all.
There's Han.
Han, I don't think he has a shot.
Han's running gun. Did he manage to?
Oh no, he'll have a shot.
Oops, sorry. I pushed you up. I'll push you back. But
that's,
yeah, you're
definitely
way
within range.
You're way in range here.
Yep. Go. So go for it, Han.
Hit crit.
Take
one.
Take
a crit.
43.
Another shield. Just clink, 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 clink.
Clinking away. Okay. Oh, I don't think any of them have shots. I'm going to measure from this guy. I think he's way out of arc.
He's out of arc, though.
Yeah, way out of arc. And
oh, I think you got a shot on Poe. Yeah, that's why I took the focus
yep,
token.
Range 3 obstructed on Poe.
Because I saw I was going to get shot there. I'm like, I'll just take the focus token instead of the target lock. And it's a good thing I took the focus token too.
Not focused.
I know. And it's a good thing I took the focus token too, because that focus.
Oh man! See, I'm
gonna turn up.
I am
to kill
dirt with these guys. I just can't. I can't figure the range.
In your honest, in all honesty, this matchup here like this, although it was a good tough matchup for both of us, it's
the expert handling.
It's the expert
handling
because I'm able to go like 3 bank and barrel roll away. That's like a 5. That's
you're,
a 5
you're,
move.
You're keeping me at range and dropping target locks, and I just
and I'm only dropping the
me.
Target lock of the closest one that can shoot.
It's not sustainable for me.
And it wouldn't matter whether you had long range scanners or not.
No.
Right
no,
now,
no.
In this current what we're
really
seeing
would.
Here, long range scanners wouldn't have made any
so
real difference.
43 that took some
yeah.
damage.
Yeah, 43 took one more shot.
Boop.
And I just lose that focus token for nothing. I don't have a...
And quick draw took all of it in the face.
You did.
And that crit was damaged cockpit. There we go. Well.
Han is not out of the woods yet, though.
Ooh,
he is
no.
running for his life.
No, there's no woods. There's no woods. We're moving into grasslands here.
Han has the major hull breach, so if you can...
If I can get hits in, I know, it's
you
crits.
You get some
but
hits in.
It's getting the hits
it's
in
all
right
crits,
now.
Man. It's all crits.
It's hard. Getting hits in are hard to do right now.
I'm playing the range game. And chasing in behind with Poe. Now it's gonna... Now that I'm in behind with Poe, I think now it's... Like I said, I was
a
willing
very different game.
I was willing to sacrifice Han for quick draw just because of how many times I've flown. If this was a BBA potency, you're right, it would be even worse. But now it's regen regen Poe. I don't have that pre-barrel roll.
No, but you're at full health again.
I'm at full health now.
That's not good for me. Let's see what I can do.
All right, you're new guys.
Yeah.
New kids on the block.
New news. There you go. So hard turn three.
Can I make a suggestion? It's way too wide of a turn. Hard two, because you know I have to come down here, right? You're already putting, when you're doing these hard three, like huge wide sweeping maneuvers.
I know.
You're putting yourself out already.
I was hoping.
Oh, you're hoping to do that? Okay.
That's not going to be enough to block you.
If you had the title, that wouldn't be a bad move.
No, but
a hard two, a hard two, the target loss would put you right there, right?
See, I don't really slam. I've never really slammed. So in my head, it was actually a little further, and I was hoping that you'd go bonk and hit me on the way.
See, a hard two would peak you right here, and you would be able to cover the whole board no matter where I go.
Yeah. This guy's doing a bank three.
Yeah.
Just focus up for now and hope I might get a shot on Poe. He's going to do a hard turn too, just to get away from that rock.
Get rid of the rock.
And then he's going to slam two back over.
Yep.
Oh, I just nudged the rock, which means
you slid it way. No, watch. Sorry, one second. I don't think you would hit.
You're going
to.
Yeah.
I think you.
Thank you, sir, for giving that to me. I'm pretty sure I hit it, but.
I think you slid your template too far ahead, and you actually bumped it with just the template before
maybe
even setting it fully into the dice.
He's getting weapons disabled as well.
Yeah.
And I regret everything.
So it means now with weapons disabled, he can't shoot at all, eh? Because no title.
Nope. Like I said, in my head, that bank three was better. I should have probably just done a straight three.
Blocked.
I probably should have done
It may have bumped me. No, you're going to clear that like nobody's business, my friend.
Oh, yeah. I'm clearing that like.
See, what I should have done probably was just a straight three. Yeah, these guys can't shoot.
He has a target lock on me. He's weapons disabled. He's got a target lock. The only one that can shoot. So I'm going to...
barrel roll in?
Yeah, I'm going to barrel roll.
Start getting set up.
In. I'm going to throw away QQ.
Okay.
I keep forgetting to put the stress on him, but I'm know I'm only.
I know.
I'm not doing any red maneuvers, so. And it's the only one I got is 4K. Alright, so. And Poe has to avoid his little stress tester here. Not that he. Why would I do that? He doesn't care. I should have just went like bang. Take the
thrusters.
And thrusters.
Push through with intensity.
What an idiot. There you go. I thought, oh, I'll have to disengage.
I was expecting that, honestly.
Yeah, well.
I was expecting like a bank three, like right through there and directly into my
side. I don't see debris a lot.
No,
I don't run into all that situation. So, yeah, that's
okay. That's fine. That's fine for me.
Yeah. So beginning of combat, I'll just pull that off.
Pull that off. All right.
That definitely is advantageous to you because I could have gotten another nice range one into somebody here.
Yeah, but they're not going to really be able to follow up with much in the way of anything here in the next couple turns. So.
Hans
would
say
all of that.
Hans says,
right?
"Yeah, we're just gonna try that again here." His rerolls isn't too bad. I will spend the focus.
For two crits and
a hit. Two crits and a hit.
Well, I get two dice, and I'll evade one.
Evade one.
Hitting a crit on 43.
Two crits.
That's right, sorry. On 43, so, oh boy, one.
Down
and
in the structure.
A crit. Oh boy, here we go. Console fire.
Oh,
that
would
be my doom.
That's not a good one for him. That is not a good. This is spent.
Okay, Poe no shot. He
Poe
has
no shot.
Shot. He has no shot. He gets no shot.
Yeah, no shot. All right. Excuse me.
So mad at myself right now. I lose these. Mm-hmm. wait, sorry. Nope, I have to do that. Okay, here we go.
There you go.
I'm going to do these two first.
Yep.
I'm going to do a hard turn three. And throw a target lock on hand.
Mm-hmm.
Inherit the GG. He's also going to do a hard turn three.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to reacquire a target lock on, or acquire a target lock on Poe.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to clear it anyway, but that's fine. And then he's going to do a bank three. He will also target lock him.
Okay.
Put his target lock. There it is. He put his eyes on him.
He's got high. I got there you go. You, Han.
Not gonna matter though. You, not gonna matter.
Han's gonna do what Han does: run and gun, man.
Oh, bank three.
Run and gun. Ooh, that.
That's getting close to the thing there, though.
Oops, that moved it. So that's, yeah, he's on it.
Yes. Oh my god.
Oh no.
But you clear one.
I clear
one.
Save
another
and get another.
And roll that die.
This is, I'm going to die now.
All damage cards are dealt to you.
I know.
Ooh.
I can't barrel roll out now. And oh my gosh, he is dead. Wow.
Not yet.
What a major.
I don't think I have arc with this guy.
Mm.
I'm going to have to measure a little bit here.
Wow. Wow.
I can't even shed a target lock or nothing, eh?
Nope.
Wow. Oops.
We'll clear that
I
off.
Have just focused.
And we will intensify off that boost. Alrighty. Wow. Alright, Han is dead. Han can shoot
Han's
once,
not
though.
Dead yet. I can't deal that much, I don't think. So, Poe has a. Looks like a nice range, too, there.
Yep. So, Poe, we'll start off with Poe.
Yep.
Two hits.
Nice. So, I need natties. There's one.
Takes
a 45, loses his last shield.
And Hansi Ponzi. We'll take a range two on
43.
41's full health, right?
So, oh, 43. Oh my god, I've got two turns of the freaking console fire to roll
for
here.
Yeah.
Well, that's one. Oops, oh, sorry. And one. So he's actually got.
Yeah, he's got two health left.
And I should have probably shit.
That's okay. It's done. Wow. I wish I had a raid.
But you got your reroll.
I wish I had a raid token to pull off.
I know, right?
I would have spent it.
Hit crit. Okay, 43. Come on, buddy.
Net blanks.
Oh, he's dead.
Done. All right, does not get a return shot.
Yeah, just for shiggles.
He was in.
No, I don't think you're lined up proper.
He's in.
No, hold on. You're tilting it off there. There you go. That's the line there.
You think so?
Yeah,
okay.
It totally is. Right there. When I line it up.
Maybe it's just the light, the way it bounces.
Yeah. So, whatever. He didn't have a shot anyway, but what is that? A hit and a crit?
Hit and a crit.
Damaged engine was the last one. That's terrible. Okay. He's going to drop his concussion missile.
Concussion,
so he has to spend his target lock.
Yeah. Concussion, eh? Ooh.
Yeah, I don't actually own three harpoons.
Ow, okay, now you're just like, what?
Oh, or I could just flat roll four
or
hits.
Or you can just flat roll four hits. And that's going to be like
four freaking
crits, man. Wow.
Yeah, it is. Oh my god.
So I'm going to take four face-up damage cards. This could actually kill him.
Oh my god, yeah, it could. Three, four. Holy shit. Okay, so shake and pilot twice.
Actually, you know what?
Sorry, we're both going
to
resolve.
Technically, I have to flip them up one at a time.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then resolve them.
So during the planning phase, you cannot be assigned straight maneuvers. When you reveal this, when you reveal one, flip it down. All right, so that's
okay, next
one
was
two.
Structural
damage. Reduce your agility by one.
Wow.
And shaken pilot during the planning phase. And then the fourth one, whoops, is damage sensor array. That's also painful.
No action.
No action.
So both of these are going to flip down at the same time.
Both of those will flip down at the same time.
And then you'll have to.
And I'll have to deal with these two things.
Wow.
And this one.
Yeah, or that one. Yeah.
I might take that one down now.
Okay. That was good. That was good. This guy's going to measure and. Oh my god.
He's got a shot?
He's got a shot.
Range 3 through debris?
It is.
Oh no.
But it's a shot! With
two
all
dice.
Of them crits, baby!
Two dice. Come on.
One for debris and one for range.
Yeah,
okay.
I get three dice, so yeah, you get two. Nothing.
Oh!
Woo!
Damn it!
I only rolled one of eight, so. Oh, if you'd rolled Maddie's, it would have been horrible. I will spend this for intensity.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Hans Swolo here is.
he's pretty swole.
He's swole now. He's got some bruises on him. He's like, oh no, my god, get me the hell out of here.
You need to clear that stress. I'm not going to get an opportunity like that again. With the missile, with anything,
I'm definitely clearing that stress.
I know. I'm just saying to myself here. I'm not gonna get that opportunity like that again. Okay. Ready? Bring it on.
Now we're ready.
Okay. Gonna do a hard turn two with this guy.
Mm-hmm.
Slam another
slam
hard turn two.
And slam right into me.
There's my weapons disabled.
Yeah.
This guy's gonna do a bank three.
Yeah, he's coming for me.
Yeah, you're running away, I know that.
I'm not sure what made you think that, but.
And he's gonna reload.
Reload, okay. Reload.
All right, go for it.
I will just take that because I'm gonna. Obviously, that's the only maneuver he's
pretty
much
the hell out there.
It's pretty much the only thing he's
oh,
done.
Oh, he's not. Oh, well, no. You just run the hell away.
Well, I'm trying. You're no, reloading
I should have
now.
Not have reloaded.
So I'm going to. That clears the stress.
I was honestly expecting you to turn out.
Now this rock, I can go here or here. That's the key. Now is 50-50. I like that 50-50. I am going to, since you're reloading, I am going to actually take
the opportunity to bank that focus right
oh,
this turn.
Oh man, because that would have like
hurt.
Saved me, man.
It would have.
And he's going to fork it.
Okay. Prime thrusters to boost.
Prime thrusters will boost into
yeah.
your face. In your face.
Well, no, more like beside my face, but...
Well, yeah.
I can't shoot back anyway, because weapon's disabled.
That's right. And I will definitely intensify off of that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right.
End of activation, start of combat.
Sorry, I cannot do this.
Oh, that's right.
Damage sensor array.
Roll for your damage sensor eraser, or one of your other...
one of my other... Just pick one.
Maybe
so
maybe the major hull breach.
So
oh, shaken pilot, both of them.
Shaken pilots flip down, because they just got stirred.
Yep.
Starting their own after you receive this card. All that I just don't like that. reduce my agility by one. If I don't get hit, I don't have to worry about it. If I don't get attacked, if I don't get shot, I don't have to worry about it too much.
Oh, hold on, 45 is lost.
I'm going to major hull breach down. Flip that down. So I'm going to have structural damage and damage sensor array. Because damage sensor array says I can only do actions listed on damage cards, not necessarily that particular card. So I can flip the major hull breach because that put a big hole in my plan.
Mm-hmm.
Landing on that.
Bad news. Bad news.
Because landing on that thing there just was so bad.
Go ahead and finish this guy off here.
All right. Four in the face. And we'll take three hits.
Is pretty good. It's pretty good. And I'll take three hits. That's pretty
and
terrible.
That will
45. That he's not dead yet.
You got one left.
Yep. One, two, three.
Honestly, I'm just trying to get these guys killed now.
And
I got nothing.
You got nothing, so I'll flip that.
Oh, did hand shoot?
Oh, hand shoot. Hunt has to shoot. Oh my gosh.
Range two obstructed.
Range two obstructed. Han does not like that.
Okay.
Han will re-roll. And
two
he
crits.
Likes that a lot better.
That's
two crits.
That's much better. And two evades.
Two evades. Han does not like that. He will re-roll. No?
No.
He'll
no.
ask you to re-roll? No.
That's not how that works.
That's not. Dang.
Sorry, Han. You're not that persuasive.
All right. So now you have to guess where I'm going. This way? Hard two or hard two?
If I were you, I'd be getting out. Why not?
All right, noobs.
Noobs aren't go. You still stressed?
I am stressed. Absolutely, I'm stressed.
There we go. Okay, let's do this guy first. He's going to do a forward three. And he'll focus.
Mm-hmm. Noob 2.
Yep, he is going to do a hard turn 3.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to start bringing it around.
Yeah, it's a little too late for this guy for the most part, though. And then he's also going to hard turn 3 slam.
Yeah. Okay, well.
Poe does a hard turn 2 and kills him.
Nope, he's going to do a 3 green straight, which will clear his stress.
Yep.
And then he's going to boost... and intensify.
God, that intensity is just so great, isn't it?
I'm liking it. I'm not going to lie.
Okay.
And Han, the moment of you've all been waiting for.
Hard turn two, which hopefully still puts you in my
arc. It does.
But then you barrel roll out. And
nope, I can't. I have damage sensor array.
Oh, that's right.
I, as much as Geek Tech trained me, I'm not that big of a cheater.
I forgot that you hadn't turned that down yet.
No,
yeah, I know,
so
right?
Many other things to turn down, like lifetime crits. Crits for life, baby. You just won it. Yay.
Okay.
So I am going to roll on this damage sensor array.
Yep.
And
not
I still
yet.
Have it.
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay, so Poe.
Poe, yeah. Looks like range 1.
It does not look like range 1. If it is, it's close. No.
Oh, no. Okay, there 2. Good.
All right, hit crit. We'll take it.
I'll just take
the
one.
Take the one shield. Fresh target. Dang
okay
it.
Okay with that.
Yeah.
Han.
Han's going to go ham.
Full ham.
Full ham. Wow, that's
Woo!
Full ham. That is definitely full ham. I'm thinking about a Han reroll. No.
But you could get 4 crits.
But I could get 4 crits.
So I'll
so
take
hit
3.
Crit.
Oh, watch it be freaking blinded.
Oh. Wouldn't that just be the...
Direct hit.
Well, that's...
2 hit points left.
2 hit points left. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to take my range 1 shot at him.
You will take your range 1 on Han.
If I'm lucky, this could kill you.
Yes.
Because you... Oh, you still have structural damage, which means no dice for you, sir.
You just roll away and you let me know what you got.
Two hits.
Not dead yet.
Damn it.
And they're just hits. Thank goodness.
I know, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. And he's weapon disabled, and we will spend intensity at the end of the turn to flip that up. Alright, so what's
okay.
What's the chat like? Is everybody accusing us of
I
cheating?
I have no idea. I haven't even looked at it at all. I think we're coming close to time, to be honest.
Yeah.
I feel like it, but I'm probably wrong. Oh no, 8:12.
8 minutes?
I might get Han if I'm lucky. And 44 for my two ships if they survive, if
might
I can make them survive 8 minutes.
Might get some ham.
Is less than your...
Wait, you're 44 as well, aren't you?
What?
Your Poe.
41. You're
43.
Oh my god, if I can kill Han and stay alive, I win by 1 point!
Wow.
This is not gonna happen.
You said it right there. Stay alive.
Right?
You said the magic words there, buddy.
Oh man, what are we going on here? You're just like thinking so hard with Han right now.
Yeah,
you're going over that rock.
I know. I know. That's what I'm looking at.
Whoa.
So I have to like decide what I want to do. That includes going over that rock. All right. I think we are.
Time to try something.
I think we're dialed in.
No,
all right.
No, no, no.
I am dialed
no,
in.
No,
right.
No, no, no. Okay.
Okay.
Here we go.
Go, go.
This guy's doing a hard turn 3-0.
Wow. Okay. That really caught me by surprise. I thought they
well,
were just gonna...
hard turn 3.
Yeah.
This way, I think, would have overlapped the rock.
Yeah.
And I need my action. Right. And now I slam hard 3.
And you slam hard 3 again?
Okay. I bet you turn
Oops.
Him around. Sorry. Turn him around. I'll give him that weapons disabled there.
Okay.
And then this guy's doing a hard turn 3 as well.
Okay.
Take that focus.
Well, I'll need that because Poe is going to
surprise,
talon roll.
Surprise, surprise.
Talon roll 3 through the debris even, so double.
Yeah.
Because Prime Thrusters is like, who cares, yo?
See, I learned something from you.
Yeah.
I learned something from that.
As long as you can get through it, you're good.
I will... Before I do that, I have to roll.
Yep.
Oh! Ooh, shield!
A shield!
Oh,
oh
no.
No!
Oh, no. Heavens. Heavens, no. He will intensify. He is boosting intensely on this guy. We need to get a kill.
Yeah, this guy's not long for this world.
We
Are
need
you kidding
a kill.
Me?
Yeah.
45's got one hit point left.
Yeah, and he's banking two. I figured he was coming in hard, and I'm like, you know what? I need a kill here.
I need it. Well, yeah, I figured I would try to get the shot here, and
I need a kill. So he survives.
Whoa.
He survived.
But no action.
He actually doesn't really care.
I know because of all the reroll.
Okay.
He sort of does, but he doesn't because this. Is
yeah.
I'm guessing gonna do it. So Han's gonna
probably
shoot first.
Four dice.
Because
you got your hand reroll in case you don't get natties.
Like that. Let's just see how many cards I gotta deal out. And yeah. So two hits and a crit.
45. Hit and crit.
Okay.
Weapons failure as the last one.
Ooh-wee. All right, no shots for me.
Nope. And I'll flip that back over for intensify.
Oops, there we go. And so that leaves him with 2 hit points left. Boy, oh boy. Well, okay, I may as well come in and die. Oh, yeah.
I don't got a lot of choices here.
Yep. You may go, sir.
Yep.
Hard truth.
Pachoo. He's just going to focus.
All right. Han's going to...
Oops.
Dang. Yep. But same thing I would have done.
Damage sensor array.
Let's try to get rid of that dang sensor array.
Yay, yay, finally!
He can start taking some actions.
Well, man, I'm getting half for hand, and that's it?
Yep. And then he's going to bank one, clear one of those stresses.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to boost.
Thank out you, of Prime Thrusters.
Thank you, Prime Thrusters.
Calling it here. Thank you, sir, for the game.
Awesome.
There's no way this poor little bastard's bringing
nope.
it in.
Nope.
I just could not get... Freaking range on you to save my
chasing
life.
Chasing Han, man. That's harsh, eh? You know, thank you for showing this because I did not even, because I play it a lot and I don't realize how hard it is sometimes to chase a large barrel rolling ship
the
that can move
roll,
so fast.
That barrel roll, that freaking barrel roll, buddy. Oh, man.
And not only that, but he clears his stress on it and he gets a focus off Ray.
Yep. No, it was good. It was really good. Like, you did fantastically at that. My takeaway is, I see why people do long-range sensors.
Yeah.
I gotta figure out my ranges and how to maximize when to slam. I don't know how to fly these things at all.
You'll need to borrow another harpoon instead of that concussion.
That concussion did great, man. That concussion did 4 freaking hits.
Oh, it did, but it's... Yeah, you're right. Okay, I guess I can't say. Yeah, it did.
It's good. I think it's good. It's a bit of a compromise to defend Rao meta right now as well.
That's right, because you have guiding chips and concussion, so if you're spending your target
there's
lock...
There's minimum of 2.
Yeah, spending your target lock isn't a huge deal.
No. And if Fen Rao triggers, he's going to prevent me from doing it anyway. And I've seen him in a ton... of the top table step, yep. So.
And the only reason why I didn't bring like a another Fenrao list is I was missing something of what I wanted to do with it. And I didn't have it quite finished put together. I'm putting together something kind of like Kanan with recon spec, Lando experimental interface, Fenrao,
mm-hmm.
and AP5 Ezra.
Ah.
So just keep coordinating. Kanan denied strip hotshot co-pilot on Fenrao with PS11 strip a token prevent you from using tokens. Kanan says you take one less dice. Hopefully that's some tankiness.
That is some serious tank right there.
Hopefully that'll help survive him. And I put sensor jammers on it on Kanan as well.
Yep.
So
I've been seeing people do fire control system. A lot of fire control system on him to keep the damage upkeep output.
I would rather take no damage and just plink away at 1.
That's true.
Because if I reduce your dice by 1, you have tokenless shots, and I can take one of your hits and turn it into an eyeball.
Oh,
and
you can't spend
it.
The token anyway?
You can't modify it?
Yep. That could be good. That could be really good.
That's just what I'm thinking. Just brainstorming out there.
Yep. No, I think I've seen something similar to that. They had Zeb docked. I think it was, pretty sure it was Hotshot Fen.
See, I have Ezra docked. Actually, sorry, not an AP5. I have Ezra docked. Right, and Ezra, he's docked, but I have the R3 Astromech. R3A2, the stress bot.
So do you undock him?
Yeah, I it's a surprise, because you won't know when he's coming out. And all Kanan would do is get an extra action at the end of the...
What turn did you put on it? TLT?
Yeah.
I've been seeing people do fire control and synced.
Fire control and synced, yeah.
Which is an option. Which is good. But that gives you that big donut hole at range 3.
It gives you a big donut hole.
But you don't get the donut hole on your sides at range 1. So it's a trade-off there sometimes.
But that's the thing, too, is with Fen Rao being there protecting him at range 1, I can launch that Ezra shuttle and just like boom, boom, dump 2 stress into you.
Yeah, that could be the surprise
like,
stress bot.
Like Gunner stress bot, right?
Oh, wow, expensive Ezra shuttle, no wonder.
Yeah, so he's only got 2 dice. You know, he's like, oh, you evaded? Oh, here's another stress. Oh, double stress you every turn.
Yeah.
You know, and you won't know when it's coming because I'll decide when I poop it out.
Yep. And you don't really need Ezra doing any of his, and you don't need him coordinating, because that's what Fenn's there for.
Yeah.
Nice, I like that. I like that.
And then when he comes up, then I can double coordinate.
Yep.
I can, then he'll, then...
This list almost seemed tailor-made against Ordnance meta. Between Expert Handling and Black One title, there was no way I was keeping Targum.
I've had this list out for a while, but I've never played it against the new meta.
Yep.
And I've re-brought it back in to see against the new meta. And large barrel rolling out of arc, like just like those wide sweeping three, and then barrel on the other side of that. That's a range 5 shot.
Yeah. No, that right. completely drops you out of my arcs and out of range and gone. It's gone.
Like that's... Like, you can just see how far that would move you out. Like, if I'm out here and I'm barrel rolling 3, like, you're, let's say you come up, like, pretty much right behind me and you want to try to shoot at me. You know, I can come out here and then barrel roll out here.
Yeah, barrel roll out to there.
Outwards, and you got, like, that's almost a range 5 shot.
I know.
You're not, and you're now your range, especially those two guys especially have to move guys. First. And then I get to see which side I want to barrel on.
And I can't dead-eye them.
You can't dead-eye them.
They're not rows.
They're not rows.
So, yeah, I need to learn to fly that better. That
pulls you.
So well, once actually... Quick Draw was dead, I knew the match was yours.
Yep. So that once Quick Draw died, I sacrificed that shot to go against Quick Draw. I'm like, nope, gotta do it.
Yep.
And that's why I don't understand. I see a lot of people lose to Quick Draw because they're so scared to hit him. They leave him for the last ship, and he out PSs you, and he out dodges you, and then you're
that's
like,
"That's the wrong thing to do, guys." Yeah, wrong thing to do. Yeah.
I don't know. I know. I'm not a pro, so
the whole idea of Quick Draw really is to draw the fire,
yep.
so these guys can set up for shots. But you, your expert.
I understand how K wings fly. They're just better. They have a little bit better maneuverability than the crew, but
they're
K-wings
that don't bomb.
I understand how K-wings fly, so I knew if all I had left was Poe against all three of them,
you have.
I'm pretty sure I was comfortable with the win.
Yeah. Right on. Well, thank you so much
again
for joining me,
sir. Thank you very
much
for inviting me.
It's
awesome.
Always good to have our very own rookie ace here.
It's always a great experience.
Thank you guys for joining us. We really appreciate you guys as well. So don't forget to like and subscribe and leave some comments and tell us how we did. We thrive on your subscribes.
Mm-hmm.
So, and don't forget, also check out our Patreon, patreon.com/geektechindustries, and give us a little bit of your support there as well. Helps us get better. That's how we're getting better at this.
Have a good night, folks.
Take care easy. We'll see you guys next time here on the channel.